Today I will show how to clean Epson L130 printer head. Go to search box, type control panel. Click control panel. Click view by. Set category. Click view device and printer. Right click on your printer. Go to printing preferences. Click maintenance. Click head cleaning. Click start. Click Nozzle Check Pattern. Click Print. Click Finish. Click OK. Close this window.